With a mind towards going green, NBCUniversal has recently launched a new energy conservation campaign called Lights Off, Screens On. So, in celebration of Green Week, we decided to talk to NBC stars about what they do with the lights off.
Lights off, screens on.
What do I do with the lights off? It's a secret.
I sleep with the lights off.
And I catch fireflies. That's what I do.
You know what I do with the lights off. Come on.
You tweet.
I tweet. That's what
does.
I do.
She does.
I tweet in the dark.
It's kind of hot.
I try to do as much as humanly possible. I just went biking to do my errands. I bought, underground water sprinklers so that they don't doesn't evaporate with the sun.
My restaurant called The Woodshed that I have is the greenest restaurant in my city. We live right on the river, so we use all biodegradable products. We don't have any glass in the whole deal.
I like to turn all the lights off 24 hours a day. That's what I do. I like to live in the dark.
Lights off, screens on.
Lights off.
Screens on.
Lights off.
What is it?
Screens on.
Word.
Hey, lights off.
Screens on.